This is an excellent book on intermediate algebra. It's the one by Miller, O'Neill, and Hyde. And this book has hundreds of problems, probably thousands of problems that have been worked out with examples. If you're trying to learn algebra, this is an excellent source. I will leave a link in the description. Again, it's Intermediate Algebra by Miller, O'Neill, and Hyde. So much math in this book.